It's a good decoration. The bat has really worked hard to try to speed up, and they've got 400 plus to work with. First innings total wasn't that big, and I don't think the pitch has more runs to offer. It won't face these overs particularly when the bowlers will know there's a very strong batting line up against them.
Looking very solid to start the team games.
Missed a lot.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just a bit too early on the shot and couldn't find the gap.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Awaja is happy with holding the strike, decides against taking the single.
That's got them, a direct hit on the body. End of the over, and maybe. Big opportunity here, they've done well in recent weeks, putting up some solid scores. Should be coming in with some confidence already. Going with pace now. Misses everything. Oh, no, no, terrible shot.
That's a really wild shot. Nothing elegant about it at all. No timing or batting. Poor batting shot, swing and a miss.
End of the over.
Ricky Hannigan could shift the momentum here with his team.
Just threw the shot to him.
Gone up here. Time to follow up after such a great delivery. Pitching it on the length is obviously the way to go.
You can see by that shot, they want to get on with things. Just need to let the game come to them a touch.
End of the over.
Tidy line, about done. Just threw the shot too well. Ready to start from the north. Got to follow up that last thing. We found the edge, but no reward. Putting the pressure on the batter. Solid shot.
Not a great ball, got it full and lucky not to concede a boundary.
Perfect technique and placement.
A fantastic shot. Gets forward, head over the ball, smashes it away.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now, would have been very happy with that last shot. Well played, it's off the middle, but it may not make it to the boundary.
You can't stop that shot, nicely played, four runs all the way.
Two boundaries in a row, time is to focus on line and length again. Nicely played, runs one.
Just missed the line, not the rest of the front. That was pulled away with interest.
Another quiet over, completely. completed. The batters are still in the course though. Sweetly hit down the ground. They'll be hard pressed to stop it.
Sometimes it doesn't matter how good the ball is, it just gets smacked away.
Good contest here at the moment, four at the last ball. It'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Lovely shot off the front foot, deep extra cover, has work to do.
Delivery was poor, still needed to be put away. What a lovely shot.
The boundaries are flowing. We need to find a dot ball or two just to slow things down again. Shot, lengthened the ball, hit through the line, four more.
That was just a wonderful shot. Delivery was fine, right line of play. Put away.
Try for something a little bit different than last delivery. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket. Someone out there, but they could get two.
That's worth the ticket money alone. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of offer. As a bowler, you've always got to make them play on your terms. Thought it had got past them, but a fantastic dive to get it.
No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just a bit too early on the shot, couldn't find the gap.
Raw, ready to start from the north end. Oh my word, that's huge, absolutely out the middle of the bat, a monstrous shot. Isn't something you want to repeat on. You don't want to be giving easy runs away. Wait.
Smith's happy with holding the strike, decides against taking the single.
Nice, solid defensive shot.
What a great shot that was. Onto the front foot, really quickly. No stopping that one.
Too much room in that last delivery. We just need to keep getting the ball in the right spots and the reward will come. Drives it, wild shot. 10 runs added there.
Australia.
These balls are there to be hit. Time for cool heads. save some runs with that dive.
That's a solid shot. Does very well to quickly get across to this one.
Anderson is looking good, really found some rhythm and is challenging the batter. What a lovely shot, flown to the boundary. It's not the type of ball to the goalie.
You can't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next delivery right. In the air, but looks to be finding open pasture. Huge appeal from in front and behind. Good catch.
Usman needs to promise much.
Really, in the end,
for 22, the score is now 47 for 3. Please welcome
the batsman coming out. He's starting at the non-strike. Couldn't get it through the field.
Really poor batting shot, swing and a miss. That's a really wild shot, nothing elegant about it at all. No timing, poor batting. Attempted drive, but timed it poorly and lucky to survive.
Great shot, at least one on offer.
Too wide, too much room, came onto the back really well. Beautiful shot, raced away.
Yes, it can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes, though, you just have to accept it and move on. Great shot. Stepped inside the line of the ball, rotated the wrists.
No time running for that one. Before the moment it left the bat, beautiful shot off the front foot.
Already got the big shot away this year, but now they can just focus on playing the next ball and its merits. And it away. massive shout. Lovely sweep, didn't try to overhit it, and away goes the ball.
That races away to the boundary. Beautiful shot off the corner. Textbook stop.
Boundary last ball was to come this delivery, I wonder.
Attempted drive, with poor timing, and missed everything.
Saw that early, no one's catching that. Great shot.
Stop, it's